Women by the Devil is set in the 17th century. It's about two women, Elizabeth and Agnes. Elizabeth runs a very grand aristocratic household, which is falling apart. And so she enlists the help of Agnes, who's a young woman that everyone thinks is a witch, in order to help her save the house. And it all ends very, very badly.